To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the rubber pads on the back of your Sony Tablet S using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Remove the two screws holding the back cover in place. Loosen and remove the cover as shown. Remove the 9 screws securing the inner covers. Slide out the bottom gray cover piece. Remove the 5 cover screws at the bottom and the 2 screws holding in the charger port. Carefully remove the 2 ribbon cables as shown. Position the gray charging port at an angle so that it can thread through the cover, then push through while lifting off the cover as shown. Lift the connector latch and remove the copper ribbon cable from atop the battery. Remove the 3 screws securing the original battery. Remove the original battery. Place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your Sony S tablet. Replace the three screws. Reconnect the copper ribbon cable and close the connector latch. Thread the charging cable through the cover and carefully replace as shown. Replace the five screws along the bottom and the two screws holding the charger port in place. Position the bottom gray outer cover and slide into place. Replace the 9 screws to secure the inner covers. Reconnect the two ribbon cables. Replace the outer back cover. Replace the two screws and the rubber feet as shown. Turn on your Sony S tablet with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Sony S tablet should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.